Valentine's Day, it's like birthdays. People either love them and they love to celebrate and get caught up in it. Or you just hate it.
Whoa, 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 whoa. It's Valentine's Day today?
Hello?
No, it's a Monday. Valentine's Day always falls on a Thursday.
Who's your head? That's Thanksgiving.
Valentine's Day is tricky.
It's wonderful.
Amazing.
Neurotic.
It's really cool.
It's a beautiful day to celebrate.
Commitment.
It makes people
feel really, really good.
I'm not a huge fan.
No one can escape Valentine's Day.
That's why I'm wearing pink.
It's about the day of
love. Hands down.
This is the ultimate king of all romantic comedies.
And everyone's different experiences with this holiday.
Checking in for two?
Okay.
I mean, one and a dog.
Oh, great. Happy Valentine's Day.
You too.
I love that about it. It just really explores all these different relationships.
Some intersect and some never touch.
And then there's the all-star cast. Who wouldn't want to be a part of this?
5, 6, 7, 8.
It's not like I'm going to sleep with one person for the rest of my life, right? I mean, who does that?
Crazy people like us. Let's kick it.
Gary's the master of romantic comedies.
He makes you feel like he's your father, your grandfather.
Gary never forgets to have fun.
A lot of people do imitations of me. I don't hear my accent.
Start rolling the impressions of Gary Marshall right now.
Hello. I'll see you in Burbank.
All our names start with a J.
A little chuffa chuffa here.
We're back in show business.
And cut.
Valentine's Day makes people crazy.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
The minute you walk through that door, nothing else is going to matter.
Thank you.
It makes you feel like you should have someone.
You'd figure that someone in this world would have asked me out
on Valentine's Day.
But no one.
I don't believe that.
Okay. Some losers, a few sickos.
That's a start.
I think the movie does address the cynical side of Valentine's Day.
Yes, we have another bottle of wine.
And I think it also addresses the hopeful side.
So how do you two feel about each other?
Oh my gosh, I totally love him.
And I'm crazy about her. Tonight's the night. Let's live
it up. I got my money. Every day should be the day of love.
Valentine's Day is about love. It's about romance. It's about...
And then they should have one day where it's just about hating people. And the rest of the days, you just love the heck out of people.